Hello there, this is Logan from JNL Game, bringing you another important announcement. It's just come to my attention that I now have 400 subscribers. I know. It's crazy, right? It's like it's almost no time since I made the last one at 300. It's literally pretty weird. I didn't think it that it would increase by 100 that fast. Like, I mean, I thought that I would make these, like, maybe a few months after each other. But this has probably been maybe about, like, 1 month. Maybe not even that. I don't know. I don't feel like looking up the date. The last one. I'm too lazy. I just don't feel like it. But, seriously, I want to thank all of you new people who subscribed, and all the people who subscribed before, doing this, for wanting to watch my stuff that I put out. I mean, I think you're crazy for doing that. I mean, who would want to watch me, right? I mean, who cares? But apparently, 400 people do. And that means a lot to me, actually. I mean, I know it's not as much as, you know, some other, you know, channel, a lot. Like, you know, there are a lot other YouTube channels that have a lot more subscribers than I do. But for me, just starting out, 400 is pretty good. I mean, I'll get excited whenever I get 100 more. And you know, some other channels don't even care. It's like they get 100 like in a few days or something. So, I mean, I hope I can continue this growth. That was kind of the whole point of starting the YouTube channel, was to grow and get more subscribers and stuff, you know. It's kind of the whole point of making the videos, is so people will watch you. So, yeah, let's thank you again. And, you know, as last time I said, I wanted you to leave suggestions in the comments about games you'd like me to play, or me and Andrew to play, or me and just, you know, some other, just some co-op, or just games that are two-player. I don't know why I'm moving my hands, because I don't think you can see them. Maybe if I don't know, like, can you see them down? I don't care. Maybe I'll just keep them down here. It's very haphazard me doing this right now. I'm just kind of doing it. Because it's 400. I mean, who cares? I mean, I care, but it's not crazy. But anyway. Yeah, so if you'd like to leave another suggestion for me or someone else to play, that'd be great. Just know that I might not... if I respond to your comment, then that most likely means that the game that you suggested is one that I had already thought that I wanted to play, or a game that I have, or a game in a series that I only have one of the series for. Like, I know some people have said that they wanted me to play Legacy of Goku. I only have the first one, and if I'm going to play that, I kind of want to have all of them together. I want to make sure I'm able to get all of them for, you know, cheap, because they're Game Boy games. I'm sure I can find them, but I don't want to get those right now. So I was kind of hoping to take a little tiny break from Dragon Ball Z, because I played like 5 of those games in a row, and it kind of gets a little tiring after a while, watching the same stories over and over and over again. There's a co-op game, Dragon Ball Z game, that I'm going to play with Andrew. Or maybe not Andrew, maybe someone else, I don't know. Sometime soon. So, maybe not soon, but... because we got other games we gotta play, but I think we could probably play the game in maybe 2 sessions, maybe possibly 1. So anyway, yeah, so if I respond, that means I have it, or if I've thought about it. If I don't respond, it doesn't mean I'm not going to play it. It just means that... and also, if I respond to whatever, it doesn't mean I'm gonna play it, like, soon. It means I'm gonna keep it in the back of my head, and I'll be like, whenever I've run out of games to play, because I already have, like, games that I've already wanted to play set up, like, in a schedule in my mind. So I'm not gonna replace them with something else that you suggest right now, but when I'm running out, I'll be like, okay, what are those some of the things that people suggested? So it'll probably be later. I don't know how far, but whatever. But just know that if you comment, I'll most likely see it, because there's not really a whole lot. Not even a lot of you comment, so if you comment, I'll probably see it. And I'll put the game, I'll take it, and I'll put it back here, and keep it safe. And I might play it. So, also, one other thing I'd like you to do, if you want, I'd like you to comment about why you subscribed to my channel. Like, what was the reason? Was it a certain game that I was playing, or a series of games, or was it just me? Like, I'd like to know. I'd like to know who my audience is. You know, and give me suggestions, like, of what you'd like to see, or any suggestions of stuff I could do to improve my channel, you know, regarding what you like. Like, if you like me a lot for some reason, I don't know why you would, because I don't know what the hell I am, but, okay, that was weird. Anyway, didn't give me suggestions of what stuff I could do to make the channel better, or, you know, obviously games I could play, which I already told you to do. I'd just like to know why you subscribed, why you watch my stuff, or certain stuff, because I know Dragon Ball Z is, probably my most popular stuff that I do. So if it's that, then put, hey, I like Dragon Ball Z, whatever. Or you just whatever game I'm playing, or if it's me. I'm hoping it's me, because that's what I was kind of going for. That's the reason why I commentate on the video. It's because I'm supposed to be, hey, it's me, I'm funny to you. Even though I'm not really that funny. Not as funny as some other people, but, you know, I try my best, and I fail horribly, pretty much, or I don't know, maybe I don't. I've got 400 people, but they might all say that they watch just because they like Dragon Ball Z. Who cares? I'm done. I don't feel like talking anymore. Just want to thank you guys again, 400 subscribers, and I'll make another one of these whenever we get to 500. Probably say the same stuff. But it's great. I like it. So thank you all again. Like, comment, and subscribe so I can make another one of these. Because it makes me happy. It makes me happy. So yeah. Until 500, or if I'm going to make an update, if something happens, then until that time, I'll see ya. That was horrible.